The Michigan Department of Transportation is investing approximately $350,000 into Bay County's Euclid Avenue. Crews started on a project to resurface the road from North Union Street to Kiesel Road Saturday. Work includes milling and paving. MDOT anticipates the work to last until Friday, September 27th. Until then, you can expect one lane of traffic to remain open in each direction.